What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Nikaya, obviously. Tonight, because it is nighttime right now, I'm having a late night dinner. I'm having some tacos. I have some carnita soft tacos, and I have some nachos with some queso dip. I have a margarita here on the side so it can paralyze me and put me to sleep. I think I'm gonna start off with a nacho. I got queso dip here. See the queso? I hope it's not too hot. That is dumb. I haven't had queso dip in forever. Oh. I got some salsa here. I don't know what kind of salsa it is. It's just red salsa. I'm gonna just put a little bit on there. Duh. Ooh, don't trip. Oh my goodness. This is so good. This is good. This is really good. That is so good. I have the green sauce too. No green sauce, can you see it? Wait a minute, is this hot? Well, that's a little warm now. Good, really good. Mm.
This is a watermelon margarita mix. I said we'll lay off the bougie water for today because we're having Mexican food. So I have a watermelon margarita mix, and I put some pineapple juice up in there because you know I don't like alcohol. This is good. Y'all taste that. You didn't expect that flavor. That's good, huh? I need a toothpick. Wow. This was better than I expected. That cheese is hot. Y'all can't even see the smoke, but it's smoke, steam coming from it. Do you love the crunchy sound? I love it. Ow. Put a little bit more of this red salsa. Toothpick, I'm gonna need that quick. Cheese is what give it that thing. Cheese give it that thing. You eat donuts? Did you get it? They doing something right. They are doing something right. I didn't know these soft shell tacos, little tacos taste like this. They're good. This little carnita. That means pork. I got a pork one. Oh, y'all want some of that. That was a sensational bite. My retarded behind want to stick the whole thing in my mouth. It's a lot of chewing, but it's so good. It's so good. It's so good. I should have been getting this. I should have blended it. I had a frozen margarita. Homemade. Speaking of homemade, I'm trying to decide if I want to make something for you guys because I can cook, but I don't know if it's like camera ready cooking. Excuse me. I don't know if it's camera ready cooking. So I'm in between things, and then I don't know what I would cook. How about I start off small and make y'all a sandwich? I can make y'all a sandwich. Because I make bomb. Because I make bomb sandwiches. Ow. Y'all always get the best bite. I don't have to start eating after y'all. I'm gonna stop feeding y'all. Little hints of freshness with that cheese. My last taco. They're so cute how they make these little tacos. Oh, okay, let's take a breath. Maybe I can dip first. Ooh. Then pour. Hey. Y'all greedy. I felt you looking at me. Alright. That's fine. Alright. We can share. It's getting a little hot in here. Something I ate was hot. Where's the cucumber when you need it to cool you down? Oh my God. Whew, one of y'all run and go get me a toothpick. Whew. letting y'all taste this one. I am not letting y'all taste this one. Because y'all don't like hot stuff. What you said? You do? You always. Yeah. I know it wasn't that spicy. I'm just playing so you wouldn't ask me for nothing. Stop asking me. Mm-hmm. I know it tastes good. Not so. Hold on. Here we go. Wait a minute, no. Ooh, this making me full. I'm eating the nachos. Don't fall out now, wait a minute. Oh. You guys, we didn't even do a lot of talking tonight. Whew. Got one more bite left. Couple of chips. I ain't finna eat all these chips. This was really good. All we really need is cheese. We don't really need no salsa. This was a really, really good meal. I'm finna sleep on a full stomach. I'm tired. I had a long day today. You said y'all was thirsty. My gosh. Go ahead. Swallow it. All right, go ahead. Don't eat all my ice. Do not eat all my ice. Oh. The sleep itis is about to happen. wonder y'all was, no wonder. Y'all almost didn't leave me now. Oh, man. Woo! That is... Now, if I'm going to have a drink, I'm going to have a drink like this. Nice, sweet, settling. Not going to make me throw up. Was that Hennessy I did for y'all? I didn't throw up, but I wanted to. So nasty. Ooh. But it's because y'all love me. And y'all subscribe to my channel and like and comment and talk to me. I'm so, so appreciative to you. For you. This is why I be throwing up right here, ain't it? Because of what I be mixing. There's the answer. But if you ask me, I feel like good food goes with a good drink. Just science doesn't agree with that. I like ice, y'all. I got stuff everywhere caught in my mouth, everywhere. That's why I'm gonna need that toothpick ASAP. I told y'all I'd go get it. Okay. Anyways, guys, that is it. I had a wonderful, wonderful late night meal. And I'm gonna go back to sleep. I might give me something sweet, but I'm going back to sleep. Oh my goodness. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. But I love you guys so much. Thank you for joining me tonight. Hopefully you are up. If not, you'll see it in the next day. But I love you guys so much. I'm going to always tell you I love you guys. I really, really do love you guys. Like, you keep me going every day. Do y'all see something in my teeth? That's why I got to get these gaps closed. I can't continue to let y'all see me like this. I got to get me some clothes, y'all. I gotta get me a toothpick. Ooh. But I'm gonna talk to you guys later. I love you once again. Bye, guys.